Before 2011, people in rural parts of Uganda lived life with no hope, purpose, or sense of direction. Since then, through the power of God, thousands of lives have been changed, and there is now a sense of hope and new life in the villages. God has moved mountains, and people are accepting Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Leadership within the churches is growing. Thank you for standing by UCSS and our mission of spreading God's love to people in remote villages in Uganda.
Imagine living in a place full of death, pain, and sorrow. That was Baligi. Over the last 8 years, the death rate in Baligi has reduced from one death a day to about one death every 3 months. At one time, the nearest medical clinic was miles away and getting medical treatment was a luxury. Now families have access to immunizations, medicine, and many other services on a daily basis. Our goal as an organization and a community is to expand our reach to other surrounding villages so others can also have the gift of health. Thank you for your support in giving life to the remote villages of Uganda.
In the remote villages of Uganda, agriculture is essential to life. Since UCSS has made its presence in Baligi and the surrounding villages, local farmers have come together in unity to learn new agriculture methods and grow as one body. People are being empowered to use agriculture as a source of income and a way to provide for their community. We want to thank you for standing by our local farmers and praying for their success. Together, we will improve the quality of life, one village at a time.
Water in Uganda wasn't always like this. Before UCSS came to Baligi, obtaining water was a major issue. The water was unclean, dangerous, and often hard to come by. But because of UCSS, God has blessed thousands of individuals with water wells that give out safe and clean water every day. And everyday scarcity is now a daily blessing. And because of that, we want to say thank you.
Before 2011, people in rural parts of Uganda lived life with no hope, purpose, or sense of direction. Since then, through the power of God, thousands of lives have been changed, and there is now a sense of hope and new life in the villages. God has moved mountains, and people are accepting Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Leadership within the churches is growing. Thank you for standing by UCSS and our mission of spreading God's love to people in remote villages in Uganda.
Imagine living in a place full of death, pain, and sorrow. That was Baligi. Over the last 8 years, the death rate in Baligi has reduced from one death a day to about one death every 3 months. At one time, the nearest medical clinic was miles away and getting medical treatment was a luxury. Now families have access to immunizations, medicine, and many other services on a daily basis. Our goal as an organization and a community is to expand our reach to other surrounding villages so others can also have the gift of health. Thank you for your support in giving life to the remote villages of Uganda.
In the remote villages of Uganda, agriculture is essential to life. Since UCSS has made its presence in Baligi and the surrounding villages, local farmers have come together in unity to learn new agriculture methods and grow as one body. People are being empowered to use agriculture as a source of income and a way to provide for their community. We want to thank you for standing by our local farmers and praying for their success. Together, we will improve the quality of life, one village at a time.
Water in Uganda wasn't always like this. Before UCSS came to Baligi, obtaining water was a major issue. The water was unclean, dangerous, and often hard to come by. But because of UCSS, God has blessed thousands of individuals with water wells that give out safe and clean water every day. And everyday scarcity is now a daily blessing. And because of that, we want to say thank you.